that you bring. And some of those parts of the role that has been a selector and a coach, that whole sense of player transitions and teams. Selectors have departments to be thinking about this years out. George Bailey was head selector for the Australian setup. He's not here. There's only first choice. Tony Doddick is the other selector. He's been in our team for the remainder of the test matches. That's a balance in itself between teams wanting a selector or things that they're dying on the rules. But then also the fact that players know that selectors can see the work that they're doing. Each team will go about different to that inner sanctum feel. You might have a lot of people running around it. You want to try and get it as tight as possible.
I'm going to have a